I'm Kennedy.
And I'm Bryson.
And this is the Mustang Minute. Today is National Coffee Ice Cream Day, and it's also homecoming week.
There is green paper around the school with dress-up days.
Today we get to see if you're a greaser or a pink lady.
On Wednesday, you get to see if you're a hippie or a disco.
And on Thursday, we get to see if you're rock and roll or hip-hop.
And on Friday, it's blue and white day. Come out and support the Mustangs.
Make sure to come out on Friday at 6 to support the team.
There's a homecoming dance for 9th and 12th graders from 9 to 11:30. Lunch today is beef stroganoff, dinner roll, fruit, salad bar, and milk.
Breakfast for Wednesday is French toast. Lunch is hot ham and cheese, chips, fruit, salad bar, and milk. Remember, it's early out Wednesday.
Breakfast Thursday is breakfast burrito. The lunch is Mexican pizza, dessert, fruit, salad bar, and milk.
Breakfast for Friday is yogurt and fruit. For lunch, stuffed hamburger roll, baked potato, fruit, salad bar, and milk.
I'm really interested to see what the trivia is today.
Yeah, me too.
Let's go check it out.
I'm Tristan.
And I'm Kaylee.
And today we're here with...
Adam.
Adam, what is your favorite ice cream flavor?
That's easy, mint.
That's cool. Did you know Miss Richard's favorite ice cream flavor is coffee, and today is National Coffee Ice Cream Day?
I did not.
Do you know what year coffee ice cream was invented?
2003.
What year do you think coffee ice cream was created?
I'm gonna go with 2002.
I never knew when coffee ice cream was invented.
I know, that's crazy.
It's very interesting. Now, let's go see what the weather is for today.
I am Nathan, your weatherman for this week, and I am joined with...
Brooke.
And I'm here to tell you about the weather. So, this week, we will have a high of 93 on Wednesday, which is the hottest it would get, and a low on Friday of 79. And it's supposed to be partly cloudy on Thursday and Friday, and mostly sunny Tuesday, Wednesday.
It'd be a great week to go outside.
That seems like some really good weather for the week.
I agree.
Now, let's go see what the sports are.
I'm Kenzie, and I'm here with...
Harley.
Okay, Harley. What was the most challenging part of last week's game?
I think it was they had some pretty good spots, and we weren't ready. Sometimes we weren't watching the ball, but we got there.
Hi, I'm Kenzie, and I'm here with...
Taylor.
Taylor. What do you think is the hardest position in volleyball and why?
I definitely think either a libero or a setter, because the libero or DS starts off with the pass, and then the setter has to try and get their hitter a good set in order to get a kill off of it. So I think those two would probably be the hardest ones.
Wow, thanks, sports crew.
Yeah, I'm really excited for homecoming. We should go cheer on our Mustangs.
Yeah, I agree. Now, I was interested to see what the interview is for today.
Let's go see what Haley has to say with the elementary kids.
I'm Haley, and I'm here with...
I'm Sawyer. I'm Emerson.
How are you guys liking kindergarten so far?
Good. Good.
Are you guys liking Mrs. Strike?
Yeah. Yep.
What are your guys' favorite subjects so far?
Going out for recess.
Mm-hmm. What's your favorite classes of the day?
Probably gym. Social studies.
Interesting.
Wow, it was so cute to hear from the little kids.
It definitely was. Well, I think that's all we have for the episode today.
I think so too.
All right, well, I'm Bryson.
And I'm Kennedy.
And we're out.